So the sixth skater on the ice in the men's competition in the free skating discipline is Philippe Candeloro of France, the 17-year-old student. Looking a little bit tired now. for the future, and that's why they've given him his head and put it forward for these World Championships here in Canada. Flying 14th after the original program. We have him in here inside the top 10. He fell on that triple looks and this really will dishearten him a little bit.
That's right, he very good at the jump normally. Looks a little bit nervy here today. There we see the triple look. Three turns in the air, taking off the right toe. And the left arm pushed forward. Perhaps he could have saved it. There was really no attempt to get out of that one at all. I feel that towards the end of the program, his arms got